smashed.
Overnight, this happened.
Crushed.
They're a known hazard. They have been for decades.
Destroyed.
That could happen to anyone.
Damaging blows to your property, and you're not to blame.
That's why I'm here at KXAN to expose these folks.
KXAN investigative reporter Shannon Wolfson exposes several dangerous city hazards and why they won't be fixed until it's too late.
It's just a matter of right versus wrong.
Why the city won't pay a dime, Tuesday at 6.
Why would they treat some folks like this?